Should someone have to have a government-issued license to drive a car?
Hell no.
What's next, requiring a license to make toast in your own damn toaster?
The license to drive? You know, I'd like to see some competency exhibited by people before they drive.